Come, Rocho. No better place for a night out. The whole town's run by the toughest Yakuza family out there. And the deeper you dig, the more interesting things get. Over 3 months, three Kansai Yakuza have turned up dead. That's not the only thing, though. All three of them were missing their eyes.
We find the defendant, Kyohei Hamura, innocent.
Hamura definitely didn't kill Kume. But he had to have been involved. The real killer is still out there. I've given him a name. The Mole.
The cops already did their whole song and dance searching for the Mole.
If anyone's gonna know about the Mole, it's Hamura.
Get this fucker back to the office!
Hey, you wanna try helping out?
Sure thing.
Think this is some kind of Yakuza pissing contest, do ya? Come on! The Mole is way bigger than you know.
I'll do whatever it takes to bring Hamura and the Mole down. You still want to sue? You know, you won't know what hit you.